Bedard with Taylor Hall and Ryan Donato.
Seth Jones with a huge hit.
Backhand shot and a save by Soderblom on Lauko. Early chance for the Bruins. Just underway from TD Garden. Reichel on the left side into the Bruins zone and a save by Omark. Seth Jones to the loose puck and he's unable to put it. Knocked out by Zacha. Pasternak, 61 goals last season. Cross ice. Marchand stopped by Soderblom.
Yeah, he does really nice job. He threw his helmet off. Quick turnaround for everybody, but especially the youngster.
There's Bedard dropping it back off to Donato. Now Bedard with a shot, saved by Omark. Coming around is Bedard. He scores! His first National Hockey League goal!
Little pitch and catch with Ryan Donato. He takes a shot, not from a great angle, but look at the net front presence by Hall and Donato, and then Bedard gets his first of his National Hockey League career. And there's that quickness push. You can get some quality pressure from your fourth line. That's a good thing. A good opportunity there from Frederick. You know, ability as far as the workload and just be really selective when you really kind of go so-called all out.
There's Carlo on the feet from Parker. Score! Deflected in front.
Maybe Frederick. Maybe Frederick. Matthew Patra, who starts the play. He works the puck back to the point. Carlo with the shot. And then the beautiful redirect by Trent Frederick. And a great look by our crew. No chance for Soderblom.
How about this patience from Patra? I mean, the drive deep, hang on to it, wait for the next play, finds the next wave in Carlo, and
including Ryan Donato and Taylor Hall, who assisted on the Connor Bedard goal. After to see you. Blackhawks stay onside. After to see you. Nice move. Backhand shot. Omar got a piece of it.
And wasn't able to get it up and over the left pad.
It all started with a heck of a play at the blue line.
Jackson. Stopped by Soderblom.
Oh, it was unbelievable. It was amazing. It was great to be a part of it. You know, I felt very lucky just to enjoy it.
We showed your first goal, Lenny, 39 years ago tonight. And you talked about some of the veterans that helped you out. Bruins stay onside. Pasternak scores! On a feed from Lucic. 2-1 Boston.
Well, the entry through the middle of the ice, the backhand by Lucic, and then David Pastrnak skating left, head up, shooting right, right in between the left arm and the left pad of Soderblom.
Well, you could hear Hank and the guys in the studio talk about it after the first period, the difficulty of stopping a wrist shot. And when you drag it and you move it, you get the goaltender to move, and then when you can put it back where the goaltender came from, it can be an awfully difficult save.
Having an impact through two periods for the Boston Bruins. It's a new-look Bruins team. There's no doubt about it. And the new guy's trying to help out here early on.
And his fourth line has been very good.
No icing as Grizzlick retrieves the puck.
And really nothing going on here in the third period offensively for the Bruins. And all of a sudden they get two unbelievable chances.
Oh, the redirect! The save by Soderblom off the setup from Lucic. The big stops at both ends. It remains a 2-1 lead for Boston.
Oh, what a save.
Battle for the puck. Good ahead. Pass across for Pasternak. He scores. Off the feed from Marchand.
The puck's laying there. It's free. Somebody's got to get it. And Marchand just finds his puck and he chips it by Seth Jones. And then he makes the unselfish play over to...
And Jim Montgomery is going to give them a shout out after the game because they really had themselves a heck of a game one. Because that's what the Bruins are going to need.
The fans got their money's worth here tonight. The Centennial Celebration